This is one area where this shit ain't like Star Trek at all. If Picard was in a situation where he didn't know what the fuck to do, he would ask everybody for their opinions.
In this regard, Picard's and Kirk's leadership style are the same.
He would say,
"What do you suggest?"
A few clips from TOS Season 1 to showcase this particular similarity between Kirk and Picard.
Everyone would offer up ideas from each character's own unique perspective.
Comments?
Obviously, their weaponry is superior to ours. We're discussing tactics.
No question. Their power is simple impulse, meaning we can outrun them.
To be used in chasing them or retreating.
Sir, go ahead, Mr. Stiles. I call this session for opinions.
The moral or the lesson or whatever was that in the rebellion, your job was not to rebel.
You're demoted.
How the Romulan commander handled failure and insubordination.
My commander sent for Decius.
A message was dispatched. You've broken the rule of silence.
Only in code, Commander. Inform our prayer to have this glorious mission.
Your carelessness might have ended this glorious mission. You're reduced 2 steps in rank, return to post.
And to blindly follow your leaders. Kinda like the First Order.
How Kirk handles suggestions from Lieutenant Stiles and Lieutenant Sulu.
The Romulans have crossed the neutral zone. Attacked our outpost, killed our men.
Mr. Stiles.
Add to that the fact that it was a sneak attack.
Mr. Stiles, are you questioning my orders?
Negative, sir. I'm pointing out that we could have Romulan spies aboard this ship.
I agree, sir. Respectfully recommend all decks maintain security alert.
Very well. All decks, security alert.
Security alert, sir.
Picking up communication, sir.
And finally, for this video, how Kirk handled a young and slightly overstrained Lieutenant Bailey.
Sir, are we gonna just let it hold us here? We've got phaser weapons. I vote we blast it.
I'll keep that in mind, Mr. Bailey. When this becomes a democracy.
Picard was a smart man.
And so was Kirk.
Thank you.
Agreed.